Yeah.
Definitely not a couple. Well, then what's the issue? Is it the grumpy way he talks?
Do not know. Your help.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet.
Wait, what?
Who knows? Well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
Come on.
Never need a bell.